17 and we're just now pulling out of the high school.
Jeez, Haley and Charlie back here. Penny, Chase, over there, Dalton, Riley, Maddie, Grace, Lauren.
We're trying kombucha for the first time. It. It kind of tastes like the flavor in your mouth after like you threw up.
I really think you like it.
Okay. I don't know. I can't like quite decide.
Okay.
I like it.
Remember when we played Mousy Mousy 1-2-3 last year?
Remember what?
No.
We played Mousy Mousy 1-2-3 last year.
Oh my god. Yes, I do.
We have like an hour and 10 minutes left.
Me and Bailey said hood time.
I wish I had a hood.
Okay, well that's not my fault.
Have my money.
Don't knock it off. Keep doing that. That's a good
We're thing. Here at dinner.
I got wings.
Hey. Dinner.
Gross looking french fries too.
French fries?
No.
They don't look good. They look old.
We need to find him. Matt, you texting him?
Call him.
If you watched the vlogs last year, then you'll know we put a little prank on Reese.
This is called Operation Prank Reese. Got some eyeshadow on my hands from Sephora. I'm gonna grab his face and it's gonna be all over his face.
Oh, that's cute.
Maria, just stay there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hi.
Well, Reese is not here this year. I felt like he died. So, I found him. Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna go do the same thing to Higgy.
Let's keep in mind that this is Dalton telling Chase to not tell Higgy.
Your face.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my blizzard.
No, you can't. Here she goes. Oh yeah, that was a big piece of food.
A new ride. $5.
Oh, we gotta explain the rules.
Okay. You can't go this way. Yeah, go that way. Only that way.
Jake, what is on your face?
Look at this cute mural. Y'all, this says, visit the Itty Bitty Art Exhibit. Thank you. And there's little people looking at all the art down here.
No, it says Itty Bitty Art Exhibit.
You got rejected.
Yeah, he walks in and he goes, can I? No, tell what I said. The Instagram thing.
Oh, you said that too?
Yes, I said that
too. So he goes, I tried to follow your boyfriend on Instagram, but it just said edit profile. And then Chase goes, can I get your Instagram? And then just Scott swoops in. And the girl goes, I'll get yours. So Scott goes, okay.
So Scott! Look at you, Scott!
Haley's mom just handed me a little thing because a couple of us are going to Disney World this summer for our little senior vacation. We're going on two. Yes, I am going to vlog it. So if you still care about us then, tune in for these little bad boys because we'll be going there.
Haley, I was watching you.
You were a
queen. We are here. We made an appearance in the last vlog. We have returned. And that's up here.
Hurricane, here I am.
So, we have been in this bathroom
40 minutes,
yeah, filming a TikTok.
No. When I get up all in ya, yeah. We can hear the angels calling us, yeah. And we can see the sunrise before us, yeah. And when I'm in the thing, I make that body sound.
We are officially going to bed. Good night. We'll see you tomorrow morning.
Good.
morning, everybody. It is February
22nd.
It's February 22nd, so it's officially the day of Solon. Right now, as you can tell, I'm doing Maddie's poop. You're moving.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, maybe not. If you remember last year at all, sorry, change of angles, you all remember I woke up with extremely red eyes.
I woke up with very red eyes. Don't know why.
So far, things have been a mess. And that was not fun. That lasted like all day. But today, I am healthy. My eyes are clear
and not red.
And we're excited for today. We're ready to go out there and do a great show. Two great shows, not just one. Two.
We have like 15, 20 minutes until we board the bus. We're supposed to leave at 11. And we're just chilling right now.
Y'all, everyone, Anna is here. And Anna was actually supposed to be in Red Hot this year, but then she ended up moving. Yeah, but she still comes and supports us at a bunch of things, so we're glad she's here.
Guess what? No poop at Solon. No poop at Solon.
No poop at Solon?
Because we pooped last night. I made a reminder.
Yay! Charlie pooped last night!
No poop at Solon. It smells like pool in here. Because there's a pool. It smells so good.
God, you don't have to do poof. You just take sections of hair. You say,
oh my god,
and you cause your friend's pain.
Or you could get a bump it and avoid that altogether.
No.
We do it the traditional way.
Yeah, the old-fashioned way.
The traditional way ripped my hair out, so I said, no, ma'am.
Can you? It looks like a bow.
Haley used to do archery?
Yeah! It wasn't, like, competitive or anything. I just, like, we did it in fifth grade, and I was like, this is fun.
We just found that out yesterday, and I said, oh.
I was not very good at it, I don't think. I wish I were tennis.
Hey, guys. This is the final look. I think I look pretty good.
Hi, look what I'm wearing.
A hot dog.
The joke is, I don't eat those, but I have them. Anyway, okay, well, my lash has fallen off. Bye.
I was missed out in the vlog last week, and I was very sad.
But Quinn's here now.
I'm here.
He's here.
We're in here watching Euclid right now, and they're ready to go on.
We're very excited.
Yes, we loved their show last year, so we're excited to see them again this year.
2 hours later.
So, we've been in the auditorium for like nearly two hours now. We've seen Euclid, Strongsville, Garpa Heads, and then we're about to watch Twinsburg, which just has to be our last group before we have to go get ready for prelims. Which, being in here, like, my nerves have just all the spiked.
Sorry, this is an awkward angle, but it's only because people are changing right now. We're getting ready for prelims. We were in there for like a hot second watching tons of groups. What is that?
It's vocal ease.
Oh.
For those who have vocal troubles because they woke up this morning and sounded rough.
All right, let's line up.
We just got finished performing. We're in here watching Finley right now, and then right after Finley is afternoon prelim award.
All right, so we are going to give out both the participation plaque and best performer trophy together. Hurricane Red Hot.
Woo!
The best performer award goes to Will Kincaid. Feature, which is in memory of
my dad, John Joseph. This award goes to the brass line of Hurricane.
One more!
I'm so proud of you.
What's up, guys? So, here's what's going on. Let's adjust this a little bit.
Right now, we are currently in third. It's us, and then Medina, and then Finley. I don't know the point difference right now. Basically, do what we do. We're gonna go out there, and we're gonna try our best. And Finley and Medina are both amazing groups.
I don't know. We'll see what happens. There's still a long evening ahead. We go at 8:30 tonight, and so we have to be ready in like an hour. There's no watch still.
Hi, Sari. You guys are amazing.
Thank you!
And I watched your vlog last year.
Oh, I'm glad we're back.
And you look like Ava
Jules. Oh, I don't know who she does. But who is that?
She's a YouTuber.
Oh.
She said, you're such a good dancer. She told me my hair was pretty earlier.
How do I look?
Okay. She's really good.
To be on the floor before Solon's final. Okay, yeah. We're probably gonna go perform. Probably. I don't know what's gonna happen. We're lining up, I think. Hi, Higgy. This is the girls' room.
Guys, I'm very proud of everybody in this group. It's the love of my life.
It's true. Oh, I'm going. Okay, bye. We finished finals and we're chilling in the cafeteria, getting something to drink and something to eat. Because we're tired.
Bailey. I did our prayer circle today in the warm-up room, which is like, we don't get to be here. It's something I've always wanted to do, because you know, you watch the seniors be like, hey, I want to pray, and like Hannah and Josh would always be like, hey, I want to pray, and it was like a big, like, unifying, like, let's pray together, we're a group, we love each other, regardless of what we believe, like, we're here together, and we're going to do this together, and I don't know, I just was like, I'm going to cry, that's why I was like, for a minute, I was like, I'm going to cry.
And then look, not right now, right now. Give me like 6 minutes. Hey.
Oh my god, Jason.
Special.
Well, you don't eat an apple with this.
They worked better in my head.
Going in to watch Solon.
You get that?
Starting in any minute.
That second runner up trophy is sponsored by the Kinsel family. The second runner up is Hurricane Red Light.
It was like a midnight 30, and everyone's basically ready. Midnight 35, my bad. Today was fun. Today was a good time. Solon put on an amazing competition, as always.
Bad dragon in their show.
Solon, your show! So cool. Your show, Solon!
That was so cool.
Ah! Hi, this is Maria from the Future Editing, and I don't have the rest of the footage from the hotel room because my phone ran out of storage. But I just wanted to say that Solon put on an amazing competition and we had an amazing time seeing all the groups there. And I need to finish editing this and pack my comp back because Cabo Midland's tomorrow. Cabo is so close to where we live, so we get to leave a little later tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Thanks for watching once again. This has officially been Solon 2020, and I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Yeah.
How do you feel about this competition day?
We agree, yeah.